Opa, Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Afternoon, guys. You know what time it is. It's 1 p.m. Happy Tuesday. We're in for a good one today, so we are doing conditioning today, guys. We're doing three methods. We are doing aerobic plyos. We are going to do, what are we doing? Alactic intervals, and we're also doing explosive repeats. We're building up the volume in our last week of doing this phase, okay? So, without further ado, Sam, get up here.
Are you dancing?
No. No, I'm not trying to dance. Not this time. I didn't think I'll carry it off. Didn't think I'll carry it off, but here we go, guys. So, is there anything? We're going to warm up first before we get going. So, what we're going to do, we're going to do a lever lift first. So, we have a chair. Remember how this works. We want those knees and the hips. Those wrists and the knees and the hips. We're going to reach along for the ceiling. We're going to drive the heels into the box. We're going to pull those toes up. So, you find those heels, okay? From there, we're going to peel that lower back off the floor. Drive those heels down. We're going to find those hamstrings. And you're going to find those abs. And you're going to bang out 5 breaths. Inhale through your nose, 2 or 3 seconds. Exhale full along, 5 or 6 seconds. Abs, hamstrings, baby. Abs, hamstrings. 5 reps. We're doing it twice around. You know the drill. Somebody's testing me here already. Of course we're doing it again. Need some sunglasses here, babe. Babe. Lucy, you're going to join in today, are we? You're going to bark or we're going to do a poop. Your choice. Let's hope Lucy behaves herself, shall we, today. So we're going to do 2 sets of 5 of a lever lift. One to the band leg lower, so we're going to have a chase in that hip mobility. We need a band for that. dog poo kisses. So we're going to go for 5 each side, band leg lowers. Remember that band. That band needs to be around. Oh. Oh. The ball of your foot. With those toes pulled up, you're going to bring your foot, your moving leg up to the other foot. You're going to feel a nice stretch in your calves. You're going to make sure you feel that, keep that back flat, that chin tucked. Exhale as you lower, inhale on the way up. Shooting for 5 each side. Again, I don't care how straight that leg is. That's not right. I don't care how high that leg is. I care how straight it is. Okay, so if you can only get yay far, Sam's quite flexible, she can get up here. If you can get yay far, that's great. Just keep that leg straight. Keep those toes pulled up. So we're working on that calf stretch. We're working on hip mobility. Working on abs, baby. 5 each side. When you're doing 5 each side, we're into the cat camel. Bad Baywatch is back. That thigh, check that thigh out, look at that. Oof. So cat camel, knees and hips, wrists and the shoulders, to get his toes into the ground, mobilizing that spine. Exhale, bring your belly button away from the floor. Inhale, bring that chest up. Nice fluid movement here, no joltiness, okay? So reach long throughout. Exhale as you round off. Inhale as your chest up. 5 in total. Here goes Lucy. Lucy, I am going to kick your... I'm not, I'm a dog lover, obviously. I'm not going to kick anyone's butt here. Right, adductor rocking with reach. Sam, just face the camera, shall we? That's it. So adductor rocking with reach. Knee on the floor. Foot in line with your knee. Foot flat. You're going to, arms out in front. You're going to sit back onto your calf and open up. So open up, Sam. That's it. Exhale here. Then arm back down again. Bring forward again. So Sam's going to do 5 towards you. Then she'll do 5 facing towards the fence. Give me a nice sort of profile shot here. So here, we are more Sam, less John, please. So here, we are stretching the thigh, aren't we? Adductors, groin area, but also at the same point as well, we're mobilising that upper back, okay? Headers, what's up, mate? Hope you're well in lockdown. So forward side, Sam. Reach long, sit back, open up, ensuring you keep that book flat, that book? Let's say foot flat. Is that five, Sam? Right, cool. Now, we're on to the toe touch with alternating reach. So Sam's ankle mobility absolutely sucks here. We're gonna use books to elevate her feet here. So this time, Sam, we're gonna shoot for five reps, babe. You're gonna do two reps facing towards the camera and then three reps facing away so they can see what's going on, okay? So we're set up here. Feet shoulders apart. Toes out a little bit. You're gonna touch your toes, legs straight. Grab your toes now, pull yourself down into the squat to bring that chest out, those arms straight. Then you can open one hand out. And open up the other arm. That wasn't very manly, was it? So, can you keep holding those toes? So that's it, something's gonna open up. Keep holding those toes, open it to the other side. Now keep holding those toes and bring that butt up. Good. Now face it away, Sam. To face towards the fence there. So you see what's going on here. So Sam's legs are straight. She grabs hold of her toes. She pulls herself down into those toes. Now opens up. So now we're working thoracic mobility at top as well as mobilizing those hips. And then we're gonna shoot those hips up high. Get a nice big stretch on those hamstrings. And you're gonna keep hold those toes throughout. She didn't get rid of you. Keep hold of those toes, woman. I'm in trouble. No, don't come up like that. Keep hold of your toes. So shoot down. She's killing me here. Open up. Open up. Keep hold of the toes, shoot that bum up. Bosh, we finally got there, okay? Between us, we finally worked it out. Okay, single leg RDL into cross connect. Sam, keep facing towards the fence, that's it, babe. Sam's gonna reach across her body, not down towards her foot. Reach across your body, right over her arm.
Okay.
Reach across, that's it. Sit, reach long for your whole foot, push the floor away, get that cross connect. So again, warm it as glutes, as hamstrings. Now we're working single leg stability, doing five each side. If you are struggling with your balance, no big deal. Go straight back to the marching cross connects, okay? See, Sam's a little bit more stable on that right leg by the look of her. Is that right? Was that correct in me saying that? So when that leg comes through, you want to put that toe up as well, okay? Good. Get a knee nice and tight into the chest. I'm going to move it down because that is getting... Cool. Right. No, we're done. Okay, great, guys. Right, now we've thoroughly warmed up. Let's hit part one of three parts here, the aerobic plyos. So this time, we're doing it for 6 minutes. So 6 minutes, Sam, okay? So Sam's gonna very nicely demonstrate the scissor jump first. So scissor jump, let's backtrack a little bit here. We're imagining we've got like a 5 meter agility ladder, okay? And that's what we're imagining right now. So we're gonna work a distance about 5 meters, give or take a meter, I don't care, right? Give or take a meter, then you're gonna recover and come back. So Sam's gonna do a scissor jump from her right to her left, continually. So if you're going from your, that's it. She's gonna do a scissor jump, she's gonna walk back to recover and then repeat the other side, okay? We're also gonna do an in-out drill as well, Sam. No, that's fine. In-out drill. Again, you're trying to work on as many foot contacts in whatever space you're working with, okay? Sam's gonna do it forward, then she'll do it backwards, so don't worry about that. Then we're going to hopping, left foot hopping, Sam. Again, working on foot contacts nice and light. Getting as far left, right, left leg, right leg. Then we're going to bunny hops. So bunny hops is imagining that you are jumping over sort of 2 to 3 inch hurdle, okay? Again, keeping the body nice and tight, getting those nice, loose, nice, soft foot contacts in as well, okay? So here we go, guys. I'm gonna set my timer for 6 minutes. Let's go. So scissor jumps first, working those foot contacts. So come back, I'd come all the way to, keep going, about there, that's it. So now she's moving from her right to her left. If you're working through a ladder, your left foot would be hitting the square first, okay? Now walking back, recycling, we're now into in-out drills. When you're doing in-out drills, we want to work an athletic stance, okay? You want to keep those hips down, those shoulders down, and imagine you're going to catch a ball, okay? So you're ready to catch a ball. So working as foot contact's good, walk back, hopping, left leg, or whatever, left leg, right leg, it don't matter to me. Again, working as foot contacts, I would try and cover less distance each time, so get more contacts in some, okay? You're traveling too much distance. That's it, it's better. That's it, working as foot contacts. We're trying to get working foot contacts here, guys. Trying to build up that resiliency of the lower legs, bunny hops. Again, foot contacts. So lower legs, working the ankle joint, the calf, the knee, the hips to work stabilize. Back to them scissors. Guys, ultimately you can make it whatever you want here, right? As long as it's something low level plyometric. What I mean by that is, well, when I say a plyometric, generally you think of plyometrics as being something like high, explosive, and you're getting gym as high as you can, you're landing and doing it again, so sort of like 5 to 10 reps, if you're doing it sensibly, that is. A lot of people do far more reps than that, which is not in one go, that is, which is why I wouldn't recommend. But this one's a low level plyometric, so it's just very low level, as the name suggests. I'm working on getting those foot contacts. That's 4 minutes. We've got four to go. We've got 4 minutes to go. I can't do maths.
He said 6 minutes.
Yeah, 6 minutes.
Yeah, so we've done 4 minutes.
We haven't done 4 minutes. It's 4 minutes now.
Oh. So it's 2 minutes to go.
No. We've done 2 minutes. Oh. She's trying to get out of it. She's trying to get out of the work. Do the work. My hair is getting. What are we going? What's going on? In and outs. Oh, whatever. Okay, I can't look myself in the camera anymore. Somebody's help here. Scissors. Let's go. Just go scissors, babe. Babe.
I can't talk while I do it.
Don't talk to me. Shouldn't you be back chatting in the first place? You should be working here. Scissors. Both sides. Now in and outs. You're going to scissors again. Okay, she's going to scissors again. Scissors both sides. You've got left side, you've got right side.
Yes, I'm doing.
Cool. Now in and outs.
I
mean, what you're doing, Sam, is talking to me still and then forget what you're about to do again. So you stop talking, then that'd be better, right? Now she gets it. Well done, Sam, doing well. So now the hops, right? Just making sure she knows what the crack is. Bloody hell. Getting more foot contacts, okay? So working more foot contacts at distance. See how Sam's keeping. She's getting too few in. That's better. Pop, 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 pop.
What's this one? Bunny hops.
So we're choosing scissor jumps. We're choosing in and out drills, forwards and backwards. We're choosing left leg, right leg hopping. And then bunny hops as well. And then we're repeating that circuit there. We've got 2 minutes to go, guys. Hope you're working here. Banging music. The weather's being kind. The hair, not so much. But on a positive note, the scissors did arrive today. So I might do a quarantine haircut later on. So in and out drills. Foot contact. Key athletic stance. Imagine you're trying to catch a ball. You're trying to keep your hips and your shoulders low so you're not popping up and down like a yo-yo. We've got a minute 30 to go. How you feeling, Sam? All right?
Yeah, warming up.
Yeah, she's warming up. So, as it is, you know, aerobic plyos is a great sort of extenuation of a warm-up as well to prime the lower body up for the rest of the workout, okay? Where are we now, Sam?
Bunny hops.
Again, foot contact, keep nice and tall and tight. Try and not land so heavy. That was a little bit heavy, Nelly the elephant. Good, that's much better. Good. When you're doing scissors, try and work on that coordination. So, opposite action, okay? So, if that left leg comes forward, your right arm's going forward, okay? You're not doing the same side, okay? and try and work an arm drive as well, okay? So your arm passing past the midline as you do it. We've got 40 seconds. We've got 40 seconds up in here. Then I'm gonna rehydrate, because this is the first year work. Good, Sam, doing well. Get out of the way, Lucy, hop it. Come on, Lucy, you know the drill, get out of here. Am I still on audio? Am I audio? Yeah, it's good. We've got 17 seconds left. What's that? That both sides hopping, is it now? So now we're into bunny hops. And that will complete the set. Bing! Ring that bell. Bing, 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 bing. Well done, guys, you worked well there. If you done it, I hope that you did. So, here we go. Rehydrate. And we are now going to move on to the intervals. So, Alactic intervals. Sorry? That's orange, this is yellow. It's yellow as well, babe. Babe. Wait. Yeah, okay. Right. Sam's taking the mick out of my stuff. Right, guys, here we go. Alactic intervals. So we're doing our stationary high knee sprints. This is where we need intensity, 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 intensity. We're going for an 8-second interval with a 42-second rest interval. And we're going for 12 times. We're going to work, baby. We're going to work. Let me set my interval timer at first, though. Are you rehydrated, Sam? Yeah? Good, don't? Yeah. So, if you remember rightly, guys, last week we did it 10 times, so we just increased the volume to 12 this time. So, 8 on, 42 seconds off. Right, guys, we are set. So, are you ready?
Yeah.
Sam's ready, yeah? So you're gonna work as hard as you can for those 8 seconds, okay? Good arm drive, get as many foot contacts as you can as possible, keep your knees up high, work here, guys, work here, ready? We're gonna start in 5 seconds. So 3, 2, 1. Go on, drive, 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 drive. Good, pump the arms, with the legs. Here we go, work, 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 work. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. You got options here. If you know what your fitness is, say you can just chill out, right? Just walk around, that sort of stuff. Put your hands and your knees, bring your heart rate down again. If you're a boss, then you could do maybe something. I said you could do some skipping instead, like some low level skipping, some jumping jacks, some seal jumps, something low level in between the rest periods. So I'll leave that up to you and how you guide things. So. Here we go, guys. 6 seconds, second interval. So you're gonna work as hard as. Go! Come on, Sam. 3, 2, 1. Bing! That's two down. What do you know? You're gonna do that on the spot, are you? I would just have to move side to side down a little bit. No, just walk side to side. Just like little shuffling. Just little shuffles, like just like this. Just like this. I'll tell you why I say that, because we don't move that way enough, right? We always do everything in a straight line. This is a straight line right now, okay? So if we move in just different directions, that sort of stuff, it just keep build a more resilient body. Here we go. 5 seconds. 5 seconds, guys. 4, 3. 2, 1. Come on, Sam. Work it, baby. 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 3, 2, 1. Boom. So you want to stay put and bring your heart rate down. That's fine. If you want someone to move around a bit in all different directions, that's great as well, okay? As long as you feel your heart rate is coming down, you're not supposed to be working during this bit here. Just exploring whatever space you've got to work with. You can walk backwards, you can walk forwards, just keep moving around, okay? So, power? Here we go. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, work. Drive his arms, drive his legs. Work it, baby. 3, 2, 1, time! What's that? How many is that? That's four down. That's a third of the way through. Hope you're working hard here, guys. Hope you're working hard. So the whole point of this type of interval is you work hard, okay? Because you've got the rest of the back end to back it up, okay? You can recover. True high intensity work is only really sort of 6-8 seconds long. You can't maintain true high intensity for anything longer than that. Watch it on audio. Here we go, guys. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go on, Sam. Work it. Drop his arms. Come on, pump the arm. Pump the arms. Keep working. 3, 2, 1. Nice. Yeah. Make sure. Look down your laces. Make sure they're tied up. I don't want you falling flat on your face. Okay? Because that would be embarrassing. Especially with Sam right now. Loose, okay? You're okay. 10 seconds, guys, 10 seconds. Okay, ready, Sam? 5 seconds. Go! I might jump the gun a bit there. Come on, drive. 3, 2, 1, time! We're in math for counting there, mate. I definitely need the maths here. All the help you can give me. We're doing, so that's now six. We're halfway through. We've got six more to go. Yeah? Yeah, we're doing 12. So remember week one, right? Then 8 on, 52 off. Week two, as not last week, was actually 8 on, 42 off, 10 times. And then this one, 8 on, 42 off, 12 times. Just building that volume up a little bit. Here we go, guys. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Come on, drive. Come on, keep it intensely high. Keep it high. Keep working. 3, 2, 1. Time.
It's windy.
It is windy. Twenty miles to go, so Sam keeps on threatening me to get the horse clippers out on my hair. I'm not too sure about it though, really. As you can tell right now, it's the best it's ever probably looked, so I'm quite happy with it, really. What I've not had back is the grey hairs coming through. Or where in the first place. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Work it, guys, work it. Come on, drive. Keep it high. Keep working. 3, 2, 1. Do you want to do some jumping jacks, babe, or something? Like that?
Really?
Not really, okay. Babe, I said babe, didn't I? You okay, you feeling it? Yeah? I told you 12 from the get-go. Yeah. As usual, she was not listening to a word I was saying. Here you go, guys. 8 seconds. Get ready for it. 4, 3, 2, 1. She's off. She's away. She's working those arms. She's driving arms. She's keeping tall and tight. She's working loads of foot contacts there. Pop. Keep intensity high and at time. 3 left. Fit. I'm finding it. Cows okay?
Better than
the
glue,
huh?
Bear stuff.
The what stuff? Bear crawl. Bear crawl. Yeah. Right, guys. We've got 3 left. Hopefully you're maintaining that intensity throughout, okay? We haven't started on 12, we've worked up to 12 reps here, okay, haven't we? We've done the baseline first of weeks 1 and 2. Ready, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Get away, Lucy. Come on, drive, 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 drive. Push, 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 push. Work it, work it, work it, work it. Come on, push, babe, push, babe. That's 10. We've got 2 more to go. See, Sam's just moving different directions there. She's moving, getting hits moving, she's moving back and forward. She's exploring what space she has to work with there, which is, turns out quite a lot in our case, with the decking. March is making sure I'm doing my maths correctly here by counting for us. I appreciate it, mate, thank you, because I need all the help I can get. Maths is not my strong suit. Here we go, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go, work, 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 work. Push, 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 push. Come on, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. 3, 2, 1, time. Last set, best set. You okay? Yeah? So it's our final one, guys. Come on, final one, you've got this. You've got this, I know you've got this. Okay? Just get your heart rate down. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Get heart rate down. We've got 15 seconds left. Legs 11, 77. Isn't it? I don't know. I don't play bingo. I am 24 years old. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, Sam. Work for it, work for it, work for it. Come on, finish strong, finish strong, finish strong, finish strong. 3, 2, 1, time. That's that done. Get some water. When you get a mat out, Sam, when you get a mat out for next one, okay? So here we go, now, we're coming to the end of it. I'm gonna be hydrated, it's very thirsty work this, telling you. Trying to keep the hair up my face. Pardon me? Mike's working fine, yeah. Mike is working fine. I've had 2 good days on it, haven't I? Yeah, it's good. Right, okay, guys, here we go. Finish 12, awesome. Ping. Right, okay, here we go. So, explosive repeat time. So we've got 2 exercises here. We have got the jumping squat, and we're doing that for 15 reps. And then we're going straight into a long lever plank. So Sam, if you move up. Pardon me?
Take it back, they're the worst.
Long lever planks. So the squat jumps, we need squat jumps first. Actually, yeah, just demonstrate a squat jump first. So a squat jump here, okay, squat jump, for those who haven't done it before, make sure your feet are hit with distance apart, okay? You're gonna sit down, knees go over toes, you're gonna jump as high as you can, shoot your arms in the air, and as you land, you're gonna jump again. So you're gonna imagine the ground's, don't do too many, Sam. You're gonna imagine the ground's hot, okay? You're trying to get off that ground. You're trying to get off ground as quick as possible. You're trying to shoot as high up in the sky as far as you can go each time, okay? And we're doing that for 15 times. Once you've done that, you're going straight in into a long lever dead bug. So that is like a dead bug. No, uh-oh. Long lever plank, sorry, plank. So with that plank, that is where your elbows are now slightly in front of your shoulders. Don't have to do too much. But what it does, it puts more strain on the abs and works harder, okay? We'll do that for 40 seconds. Okay, rest some. Yeah? So we're going to jump straight into the plank, then we're resting for 40 seconds, and then repeating it 3 times. Let's get my timer out for this. Right, let's do this. So here we go, guys. Pardon me? This is a banger. Are you joking? Absolute banger.
It's not fast enough.
Right, let's go. Lucy. Right, let's go, guys. 15 jumps, go. Work. 15, babe, yeah, babe. Get off the ground as quick as possible. Jump high, come on, get high. Reach the sky, reach the sky, reach the sky, reach the sky. Rah. Good. Okay, straight into that plank, okay? Long lever plank, 40 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. See where Sam's bum, her head and her shoulders are all in line. She's reaching long through the floor. Or the decking in our case, okay? Feeling abs. Don't let that butt sink too low. Don't went too high either, okay? If you feel it in lower back, just bring those elbows back underneath you again and go into a regular plank, okay? Again, if you're feeling it back even further, just go onto your knees and be on your knees, okay? 10 seconds to go, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Right, we've got 40 seconds rest. We've got two more sets of that. It's rudimental, babe. It's an absolute banger. No, this is a banger. This is a banger. When you're jumping, guys, look where your knees are going. Knees need to be going forward, okay? Don't want to be going inwards, okay? You want to ensure you've got alignment. 10 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Go on, Sam. Good. Come on, get high. Throw those arms up. Re-throw those arms up. The arms absolutely help you jump and produce power, even though it's predominantly a lower leg, obviously, exercise. 15, Sam, yeah? Good. Come on, work it. Finish tall, you try and land in the same place you took off from, okay? That 15? Okay, back into the plank. Let's go, guys. 3 points of contact, bum, head, shoulders all in line. Elbows slightly in front of you. Arms parallel, so not here. They're not here either. We want it here. Nab, what are you saying? What are you saying? Keep reaching for his arms, Sam. Bum. Shoulders, head. 15 to go, guys. Keep reaching long, maintain that. Come on, really work here. Those abs should be on fire, okay? Abs should be on fire. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time. 40 seconds rest. What do we always say? Last set. Best set. Get some water. I know I'm going to lubricate as well. Very thirsty work, like I said before. Oh! 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 Okay, 10 seconds. Here we go. Last set, guys. Last set. Five, four, three, two, one, go. 15, guys. Man, the ground's hot. Get off as quick as possible. Shoot your arms to the sky, whatever you're seeing in your case. Try and land in the same spot each time. Come on, Sam, work it. Here we go. Here we go. Where are we at? That's it. That's 15. Last set, plank. 3 points of contact. Bum, head, shoulders all in line. Arms parallel, reach along for his elbows. Oh shit, gotta press time. I mean poo. We've got 20 seconds left. Come on, babe, you got this, babe. Damn, what do I keep saying? That? Fifteen to go, guys. Keep reaching through his elbows. You got this, Sam. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Well done, guys. Well done. You've worked very, very, very hard. Sam's worked hard. Have you worked hard?
In the sun.
In the sun as well, in a little sun trap we got out here. In our beautiful garden. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. But remember, we're not done yet, are we? We're going to recover, haven't we? So once you've had a bit of water, you've brought your heart rate down, you're going to grab that pillow or whatever you're using, a cushion. You're going to place it under your hips, on your belly.
Night night, everyone.
Your hands are going to be a V, like this. Replace your forehead in the V. And just breathe, okay? Breathe, baby, breathe. Oh, Sam's recovering. Remember, you should know this by now, 1 o'clock every day, with the exception of Sunday, because a man's got to rest. It's hard work watching Sam work out. We're here. So I hope you have a great, great day. Enjoy the weather. Sorry. This is a banger. Enjoy the day. And I'll see you here 1 o'clock tomorrow for resistance. Again. Is that it? That's all we got? That's all we got. Okay, guys. Take it easy. Have a great day. Remember, stay home. Protect the NHS.